In Chinese traditional art, butterflies are often stylized as a symbol of summer, beauty, romance, and dream. Because they are also linked with flowers and enjoyed by women in Chinese image, they frequently decorate art articles related to women, such as hairpins, purses, jewelry, and robes. A story is about one legendary girl. She was so proficient in perfuming herself. When she went out of doors, bees and butterflies followed her, in love with her fragrance. In ancient China, the hairstyle worn by women was known as the butterfly coiffure. A flower and a butterfly, or two butterflies together, are a sign of a permanent feeling of love, affinity, or conjugal fidelity. A very popular Chinese folktale, The Tragedy of Liang Shanbo and Zhu Yingtai, that relates the story of the rebirth of two young Romeo and Juliet lovers as butterflies, is known not only by everyone in China, but also is the basis of one of Chinese most famous modern pieces of classical music, The Butterfly Lovers. If the two butterflies are accompanied by a bee and a monkey, they signify the expression Die Die Feng Ho, which is a rebirth for unimpeded rise to a high office. The rebirth is solved by knowing that another Die means repeatedly. A bee has a homophone that means salary, and a monkey has a homophone that means nobleman, high officer. Designs of melon and other rich seed bearing fruit. And butterflies are using the butterfly to give us the Die that means repeatedly to express a wish for descendants. Because young melon are also called Die, this is an especially clever and amusing combination. Butterflies are also a sympathetic way of expressing the desire that someone reach old age, because the second syllable of the popular name for butterfly shares a homophone for septuagenarian. A picture of a cat or cats with its homophone meaning octogenarian, either chasing or carefully watching a butterfly, is hence a very urbane and discreet means of expressing a wish to a 17-year-old that they live to see another decade. A similar sentiment to the astral candle places on some Western birthday cakes. Butterflies, which represent summer, when depicted with chrysanthemums, which represent autumn, symbolize the change of seasons. But if a spray of bamboo is present, adding the concept of wish, the design represents the solicitous wish of long life to the viewer. The motif of 100 butterflies is common both in textile and ceramic art and conveys the wish of 100 blessings. Butterflies are also sometimes used instead of bats. In South China, Hunan, the other word for butterfly, Hu, is pronounced exactly like the word Fu means happiness. So robes made them often had the butterfly instead of the bat, in which case it meant both happiness and longevity. If you have further interest, warmly welcome to visit quanronggallery.com to select your favorite art items.